two barrier blastia of this city and Nor Harbor were originally a single blastia.
Did you read that in one of your books back in the castle?
Yes. Actually, there were three pieces. The last piece sunk in the sea between the two cities.
I wonder if you could raise that blastia. And if you sold it, you could live like a king forever.
The Empire would have already done it if they could. Any idiot could come up with that idea.
You don't have to be mean about it.
Yoder!
Oh, it's you all. We meet again.
So what's a successor to the Imperial Throne doing in a place like this?
I've been working with the Dawn to officially seal our Treaty of Friendship.
Is it going well?
Well, I wish I could say it were going better.
I can imagine. That Heracles monstrosity kinda made the Union really not like the Empire.
Yes. And now, prominent members of the Empire are voicing their doubts regarding the Friendship Treaty.
The conditions the Dawn gave the Empire were for a treaty of equality, after all.
And they are certainly not on equal footing with something like that.
Yes. Had I known about Heracles beforehand, I could have stopped them, but...
You didn't know about that thing? You're in line to be Emperor.
I know, but I have no authority over the Imperial Knights.
The Imperial Knights act on orders from the Emperor alone. They do not report to anyone else.
Well then, it's easy. Just become Emperor.
You mean...
Becoming Emperor isn't as simple as that.
Why not?
To ascend to the throne, one must possess the Imperial treasure, Dain Nomos. But Dain Nomos went missing around the time of the Great War, 10 years ago.
Huh. So that's the real story why we still don't have an Emperor.
And that's why Rago wanted to get his hands on Dain Nomos.
What was that, Yuri?
Forget it. It's nothing.
Anyway, is it really okay for an Imperial candidate to be wandering the streets like this?
I was just on my way to Heliord.
Huh. That is closer to Dongress than this place is. Negotiations would probably go smoother there.
I believe so too.
Master Yoder, we should be off.
If you'll please excuse me.
Against that many? You've got to be crazy!
I wouldn't do that even if I had 9 lives.
What's going on?
Halt! If you won't do the work I've paid you for, then I want my money back. Add the Indigo Beasts to the blacklisted guilds.
Yes, Madam President.
Isn't that the woman we met at Dayton Hold?
Yeah, that's her, all right.
Well, why do you guys know her?
We just met her once a while back. Is she a friend of yours?
I wouldn't say I know her. She's the president of Fortune's Market, one of the 5 master guilds.
In other words, she's one of the top dogs at the Union.
Hey, I just got an idea!
What's up, Carol?
Maybe she could get a boat for us to take across to Desire.
Well, if it isn't Mr. Yuri Lowell, you've come at just the right time.
Huh, I guess those wanted posters really do work.
Listen, I've got a job that would be just perfect for you.
Hard labor, huh?
I like a man who can cut to the chase. As you may have heard, schools of mermen often attack cargo ships at this time of year.
Huh? But I thought there was another guild that always served as your escort.
It seems the leader of the mercenary guild I hire passed away suddenly, so they aren't available. The other guardian guild simply has no backbone. I don't know what to do.
What was the name of that guardian guild you mentioned?
The Blood Alliance.
Gee, I wonder what could have happened to them.
You're all as guilty as I am. Hate to disappoint you, but we're in the middle of something right now, so see you around.
Wait, Yuri, what about the boat?
Hmm? Did you say boat?
We've made a guild of our own.
We're called Brave Vesperia!
That's a wonderful name. Well then, shall we talk business? Mutual gain is one of the basics of all business, you know. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
Sorry, but like I said, we're in the middle of a job. We can't take on anything else right now.
We won't call it business then. Let's just say we'll cooperate as 2 guilds helping each other out. That way we won't be going against any guild principles. There are various incentives for getting along with me, you know.
Well...
All right, we can talk, but we need to go to Nordopolica. We can't afford any detours.
Fine with me. The mermen are only a problem in the waters near here. As long as I get to another port, I'm good. Once we arrive, I won't have any trouble making arrangements with another ship.
Wow, she means business. Literally.
So, do we have a deal?
I have the sinking feeling we just got tricked into something.
Fortune's Market isn't known as the best group of salesmen under the sun for nothing.
This isn't so bad. Now we have a way to cross over to Desire.
I'll even throw in a bonus for all of you.
Bonus? What do you mean?
If we arrive safely in Nordopolica, I'll give you the boat we used to get there.
Really?
The boat looks pretty beat up, but it's still a good deal.
Right?
So these mermen must be pretty tough customers if you're willing to part with the boat.
I'll leave that to your imagination.
I figured as much.
Marvelous. We have a contract then. Now that we've settled the details, I'd like you to get to work right away. Just let me know when you've made your preparations.
This is the Fiertia. She'll be your ship as soon as you've escorted her to Nordopolica. And this man is Tokunaga of Gullsong, a maritime guild affiliated with Fortune's Market.
I'm Tokunaga. Very nice to meet you.
He's only on board for this voyage, so next time be sure to hire your own pilot. We're not in a hurry, but these are important negotiations, so I really appreciate the help.
What is the ship's cargo?
That's confidential information.
It's nothing we should be worried about, is it?
Relax. We've got it covered. All right. Head towards Nordopolica. Go directly southwest from Torum Harbor and you'll see the Desire continent. Nordopolica is at the eastern edge.
I hope you won't mind if I go over the Fiertia's controls for you. You can only disembark from the ship where you see a dock, a port, or a beach. You won't be able to get onto land where there are cliffs. Of course, the ship can't pass over rocks, but you'll also have to keep her out of the shallows around islands. You might be able to take her into some rivers, if they're deep enough. However, if there's a bridge spanning the river, you won't be able to take her under. We wouldn't want to clip off our mast. And that's about it.
We just started out and we're already working with one of the five master guilds. This is good.
Yeah. You're one step closer to making your dream a reality, Carol. Aren't you happy?
You talking to the kid? He's over there mumbling about something.
Merman. The first thing had to be Merman. Brave Vesperia has some bad luck. What's the president of Fortune's Market gonna think of us if we fail? This is bad. This is so bad.
I don't think he's very happy.
He's just being careful, that's all.
That's not being careful. That's running and hiding.
to me!
All power the triumph!
Knock him around and come down! Windblade!
Delight!
You lose!
I guess I'll go easy on them.
So, yeah, just...
This'll make good practice.
Let me at him!
Try soul shine! Power the try soul shine!
That was awesome! I won't lose!
The sign of victory.
I feel
don't hurt us now. An exquisite victory!
Any more fights?
This power will make me stronger. We'll destroy them in no time.
That's over.
Sorry for being so strong.
Thank you, thank you.
They got us from behind.
Our ties to each other will save us.
I'm just getting started.
This is my victory pose!
Ooh, they look scary!
Brilliant!
Hey, come on!
Yay!
All right! How about a hug?
I don't think so.
Oh, there's no challenge at all.
Don't get cocky.
too painful. Make good practice.
Let's just get it over with.
Alright, who's next?
Yes, take a nice long nap.
I guess we'll fight.
Downwind, knock him around and cut him down. Shiny face!
This puts us at a disadvantage. Sorry for being so strong. This'll make good practice.
Let's just get it over with.
You're gone!
So, yeah, just stay dead. Thank you!
This power will make me stronger. Ooh, they look scary.
Shining face!
Let's go.
Don't hurt us now.
Charred to a crisp.
That last battle was sure fast. I wish all battles were that easy.
Easy? I don't know. I didn't feel much of anything. I wanted a little more action, you know?
Oh, you're a fan of getting beaten to a pulp while struggling to beat some crazed giant monster?
Don't put it like that, old man. It's not struggling. It's fun. So much fun. The best part about a battle is its raw challenge.
It's raw challenge, huh? I kinda like the way that sounds.
Sorry, but I'd prefer to avoid the hard-fought battles. They're rough on these old bones.
But that makes it even more fun.
How's that?
That's for you to find out, old man.
Oh,
powers,
oh,
smash!
Oh,
smash!
Oh,
smash!
Oh,
shocking rage!
Hold still. I'll make this quick.
Dragon Swarm!
Let's go. Man, could you be any weaker?
I guess I'll go easy on them.
Take this! Come on, Wind. Knock him around and cut him down! Windblade!
Yeah! Yeah! This is my victory pose!
Man, could you be any weaker?
Let's get it over with.
Who's next?
You lose.
Hold still. I'll make this quick. That's over.
Ah, oh, there's no challenge at all.
Don't get careless. All right.
This is my victory!
Next.
So don't pick any more fights.
You don't scare me.
They're wide open.
This ain't a bad strategy either.
All my heart! All my heart! All my...
Get ready. I'm taking you down. I gotta try and keep up. Thank you.
Oh, there's no challenge at all.
Let me at him!
I have an idea.
So don't pick any more fights.
Thank you, thank you.
Man. All right, let's go.
Hey, see what I did there?
That's over.
Hold still. I'll make this quick.
Was that a little too painful? This'll make good practice.
Let's just get it over with.
Hey, you see what I did there?
Victory!
Yeah.
All right!
Hey, that kind of hurt.
Cake.
Don't get careless.
Oh, nice moves.
That's over. Let's go. Man, could you be any weaker?
Let me at him! I need to get stronger.
I hope you can.
Well, you keep thinking like that, and I'm sure you will. I got no time to think.
Just beat him senseless and you'll win.
Piece of cake!
Don't get careless. Hold still. I'll make this quick.
All right, who's next?
The side of victory!
This'll make good practice.
Don't get careless.
So was that okay?
Beautiful.
Here we go. Amazing, Carol. That bag's just amazing.
My bag.
They look scary.
This? No.
Man, could you be any weaker?
Let me at him! All right! Full power!
Ooh, they look scary.
Here I go!
Was that a little too painful?
Hold still. I'll make this quick.
Lightning wave!
All right, who's next?
Stop! Destroy him! This? Nah, this isn't scary.
Your legs are shaking.
Here we go!
Holy power, come!
Win.
Where in the lower quarter do you sleep? It's not under a bridge or something, is it?
What do you think I am?
All right, so where did you live?
I stayed at an inn after I left the Imperial Knights. The innkeeper is really nice and said I could stay there if I didn't have anywhere else to go.
I'm finally starting to get a real image of you living in the lower quarter.
Yeah, I could just see you bumming around down there.
Gee, thanks.
Thank you.
Let's work together.
We're done.
They got us from behind.
This is awesome!
Wonderful!
Yeah, we're done!
Thank you.
Get ready. I'm taking you down.
The sign of victory!
Yeah.
All right!
Hey, it kind of hurt. Hold still. I'll make this quick.
Just try again!
Take this! Azure will strike!
I'm just getting started.
It'll be nice if we don't run into the mermen, won't it?
That's pretty wishful thinking.
You're quite the pessimist for your age, girlie.
I'm just a realist.
Anyway, thanks for your help. Looks like we're gonna make it there on time.
Yeah, Leviathan's Claw was going to beat us there if we hadn't found an escort for the ship.
Leviathan's Claw, huh? That's a name I seem to be hearing a lot lately.
Oh? They're the guild that's specializing in sales of Hopeland Blastia.
Oh, that explains the situation in Heliord.
Lately, they've been trying to steal our clients from us. If we weren't able to cross the sea, they would have swiped up another one of our major customers.
Still, I can't help but wonder where those slime balls are getting their product from.
Indeed. Hopeland Blastia isn't exactly the easiest thing in the world to get one's hands on.
You don't think the Empire is behind this? No, that couldn't be. It's mages that are supervising the Blastia distribution.
Ah, right on time.
Everyone, be careful!
Ugh, the world's spinning. I think I'm getting seasick.
Did that monster just say something?
That voice sounds familiar.
Well, well, aren't you a chatty monster?
They're too many.
We'll get every last...
No time to think.
Just beat him senseless and you'll win.
You're true to your reputation. I was right to bring you along.
I tell you, Brave Vesperia doesn't have any shame in working an old man down to the bone. Even while I'm looking for Apatheia and doing all sorts of other things.
Apatheia? Isn't that what you were looking for back in Nor Harbor?
That's right.
That's nothing but a fairy tale. I researched it a while back, but eventually I realized that there's simply no way it can theoretically exist.
I'm well aware people think it's a fairy tale.
Why are you looking for it?
Well, because the Don told me to.
It's still alive! Well, that was a pleasant voyage.
Can you really call it a voyage when you're in a monster's belly?
What are you doing all the way out here?
I was hunting for treasure when I fell into the ocean, but a nice monster came to play with me.
Oh, I'm glad you didn't become part of a complete breakfast.
This is all well and good, but can we get the ship back on course?
Yeah, sure. So that wasn't all of them.
I've healed him, but he should still rest for a while.
Well, this is a real problem. I don't suppose any of you know how to pilot a ship.
I can do it!
Patty, you can?
If you're gonna travel around the world, you'd better be able to at least pilot a ship.
Then I'd like to ask you to be in charge of piloting this vessel.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nah, of course. We've made much better time than I thought. We could even afford to make a side trip or two. I'll leave the course up to you.
With a ship, we can go practically anywhere we want.
Estelle, I know you want to look for Pharaoh, but don't you think we have more important things to do for the moment?
Do you think? I'll do what I want. Don't worry about me.
We just started our guild. We should err on the safe side, don't you think, Carol?
Yeah.
All right. And feel free to give me directions about our course.
The fog's gotten awfully thick.
Yeah, it's creeping me out.
Fog like this is usually a sign something bad's about to happen.
Knock it off!
Talk like that long enough and something bad will happen.
Hey, friend, I'm in
Hmm. We're going to hit them. What is that? That's an old ship. I've never seen that type before.
I think it says the Atherum.
It's weird. There's no sign of people.
It's like... it's calling to us.
No way! Come on! Get the fear tube going!
No can do. I don't know why, but the Ceres Blastia ain't responding at all.
What do you mean? What the hell is wrong with it?
You think this thing's the problem?
Ooh, maybe it's a cursed ghost ship.
You don't really think so, do you?
Why don't we go take a look? It'll be fun. I love this sort of thing.
What?
Well, we don't know what's wrong with the Blastia. We gotta go take a look.
Are you planning on just leaving the Fiertia like this?
All right, why don't four of us go investigate while the rest stay here and keep watch?
That should be fine.
Okay, so repeat and I'll go. And who's the third person?
I'm not going. No way!
Yuri, why don't you decide?
Gotcha.
You need to think about balance when splitting the party. Understand? This ship could also be attacked by monsters at any time.